Did you just make an alphabet soup fallacy? A corrupt implicit argument from ethos in which a person overuses acronyms, abbreviations from numbers, and arcane insider shop talk, primarily to prove to an audience that he or she speaks their language and is one of them, or to shut out, confuse, or impress outsiders. Like, it's not uncommon for K through 12 with ASD to be both GT and LD. Or, I hope I'll keep drawing my BAQ until I get my DD214.